Your problem is that nobody hates you more than you do.
What the hell's happened to you? You don't act like yourself anymore, Dean.
Dean's not... He's not Dean, baby.
Found yourself back in the pit.
Oh. Wake up and your first thought is, I can't do this anymore.
I'm tired, Sam. I'm tired of this job, this life, this weight on my shoulders, man. I'm tired of it.
You play the hero, but underneath the hype, you're a killer.
I'm poison. When people get close to me, they get killed.
You don't have to do this.
You care so little about yourself. What's wrong with you?
I know how dead you are inside. How worthless you feel. I know how you look into a mirror and hate what you see.
Your eyes are so burning.
You worked some pretty dark stuff in your day, haven't you, Agent?
Oh, you have no idea. Go. I'm not gonna stop you.
Everything leaves you, dude. Ever ask yourself why? Maybe it's not them. Maybe it's you.
You can't escape me, Dean. You're gonna die. And this is what you're gonna become. No, I never meant to do you harm.
Sam, I know you think you're gonna try and fix me. Did it ever occur to you that maybe I don't want to be fixed?
I know how my story ends. It's at the edge of a blade, at the blade of a gun.
But no matter which way you turn, if you've been up here, you gotta wonder, why this fate?
I gave it a shot, Sammy.
Listen to me, whatever you're doing, whatever you've done, please.
You don't need to do this.
Dean, I gave everything I had to beat this thing down. Brother, I'm done.
No, you're not.
The truth is, I'm past saving.
You can't give up, son.
I mean, ever since Dad, all I can think about is how much this job's cost us. We've lost so much. We've sacrificed so much.
People are alive because of you. It's worth it, Dean. It is.
You carry all kinds of crap you don't have to.
Good things do happen, Dean.
Not in my experience.
What's the matter? You don't think you deserve to be saved?
You'll never, ever hear me say that you, the real you, is anything but good.
In the life I live, the work I do, I pretty much just figured that was all there was to me. I guess I just thought, sooner or later, I'd go out the same way that I live, pedal through metal, and that would be it. But now, I'm starting to think that there's more to it all than I thought.